Merry holidays! Happy Hanukkah! Happy Kwanzaa! Or what did I see on the cue board? They said, Happy Hanukkah Kwanzmas, or something like that. That's what they said. Hi, I'm Miss Mia.
My name is Ransom.
That's right. And everybody, before we get started today, I think there's someone in the audience who has a very special gift for Ransom.
Like a present for Hanukkah, Christmas, and Kwanzaa.
Why don't you turn around and tell everyone what your name is?
Izzy.
Izzy, can you show people what you have for Ratso? Oh, okay. Well, you Izzy, you can stand over here and show people just by holding it up. You listen very well. She listens very well. She has a little magic drawing of Ratso.
Can I see? Can I see?
Can you give it to the puppet? Can you show it to him? With a hat over his eyes. This
drawing. No, I can see.
And he loves it. He loves it. It says for Ratso by Izzy, and it's got a drawing of Izzy and Ratso. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Yay!
That's the holiday spirit, right? The gifts
are giving. Speaking of holiday spirit, yes. I've got some Christmas jokes.
Yeah? Okay.
Are you ready?
Are we ready to hear these Christmas? Yeah.
These are really good.
Okay.
Okay. Why did Santa's helper go to therapy?
I don't know. Why did Santa's helper go to therapy?
He had low elf esteem.
Low elf esteem. Low elf esteem.
Okay, I got one. Right, why did Santa Claus eat a pierogi?
I don't know. Why did Santa Claus eat a pierogi?
Because he was North Polish.
North Polish.
Okay. These people, this looks like a knock-knock crowd.
Uh-oh, I think there's some... Wellington, are you going to help me with the knock-knock joke? Okay, I think we can all help together.
Knock-knock!
Hey, I think you need to ask that again, Ratso.
Knock-knock!
Who's there?
Dexter!
Dexter!
Dexter Halls with Bows of Holly!
That's right! We like that Dexter, not that other popular Dexter. Are we ready to dance, Ratso? What's the first song we're dancing to?
We're going to dance to the Jackson 5!
Ooh, the Jackson 5!
Christmas, baby.
Just before that.
Joseph.
Hi, Joseph.
Watson.
Watson.
Hi, I'm Sam.
Hi, Sam.
Yusuf.
Yusuf, hi. You guys, that was such a lovely vibe. I love that your name is Bloom, and that song made me feel like I was blooming on a dance floor. Was that on purpose?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, that's great. So can you tell us about why you chose that fun name?
I actually saw some graffiti. Now, don't do this, boys and girls, in a bathroom stall one day. And the poem inspired me to come up with that name, Bloom.
That's nice. And how do you guys write songs as a band? Or do you write the songs and you guys all just fill in?
I pretty much just write the songs and these guys help me out, fill it out, arrange it, you know.
That's nice. I think Sam's a real rock star. I mean, we're all rock stars.
Oh, thank you.
That's great. Well, thank you guys so much for being on the show. And would you like to put your instruments down and dance with us to the next song?
Well, of course.
Yay, Bloom. These guys are great.
Now, hit it. You give me all that jive about things you wrote before I was alive. Cause this ain't 1823, ain't even 1970. Now I'm the guy named Curtis Blow, and Christmas is one thing I know. So every year, just about this time, I celebrate it with a rhyme. Gonna shake it, gonna bake it, gonna make it good. Gonna rock, shock, rock it through your neighborhood. Gonna read, gonna sing it till it's understood. My rapping about to happen like a knee you were slapping, or I told you been tapping on a hunk of wood. Bought a red suited dude with a friendly attitude and a slave full of goodies for the people on the block. Got a long white beard, maybe looks kinda weird, and if you ever see him, he can give you quite a shock. Now people, let me tell you about last year when the dude came flying over here. Well, the Hulk was out, snow was on the ground. Folks stayed in, too party down. The beat was thumping on the box, and I was dancing in my socks. And the drummer played at a solid pace, and the taste of the bass was in my face. And the guitar player laid down a heavy layer of the funky chunky rhythm of the disco beat. And the guy with the 88 started to participate, and I could sure appreciate a sound so sweet. We were all in the mood, so we had a little food and a joke and a smoke and a little bit of wine. When I thought I heard a hoop on the top of the roof, could it be it wasn't me? I was feeling super fine, so I went to the attic where I thought I heard the static on the chance that the fans put somebody breaking in. But the noise on the top was a reindeer pop, just a trick, same thing, and I let the sucker in. Holy moly, you got a lot of wishes on your chinny chin chin. He allowed, he was proud of the hairy little crowd on the point of the door where the skin should have been. Gets cool for a fool, going out every year for a day on the same when the cold winds blow. So the beer may be weird, but I'll never have a cheer, cause it's warm in the storm when it's in below. I said, yo, God, it's cold tonight, but can you stop for a drop before you go? He said, why not? If the music's hot and our chance of dance beneath the mistletoe. So he went downstairs and forgot his scares, and he rocked the spot and danced like a pro. And every young girl tried to rock his world, but he booked the yogi yogi till he had to go. And before he went, this fine old Jay bought a gift with a sip through his big red bag. In the top or the bottom, he reached in and got a toy for the boys for the girls' glad rag. And the grown-ups got some presents too. A new TV and a stereo. A new Seville by the bluest the sky. The best that money couldn't buy. Cause money could never ever buy the feeling. The one that comes from not the ceiling. The way you feel about your friends. And this is how the story ends. The dude in red back at the pole of North, where everything is cold. But if he were right here tonight, he'd say, Merry Christmas. And to all, a good night.
Well, I'm terribly sorry. I don't know what you mean. What did you say your name was?
I see that it's not clear for you, good buddies, to clean out your ears. Listen very close while I pop more game, cause my name's in the Hall of Fame. The K-U-R, the T-I-S, the first is the best, I must confess. The B-L-O and the W, I make you wanna catch the boogaloo crew. Now if your name is Annie, get up off your fanny. If your name is Todd, get off your backside. If your name is Pete, you don't need a seat, cause I'm Curtis Blow and I'm on the go. I'm rocking to the drums in stereo. Now just throw your hands in the air and rave on like you just don't care. If you're ready like Freddy to rock wheels, Teddy, somebody say, oh yeah. Oh, young ladies, all the ladies in the house say ow. And you don't stop, come on, come on, come on. Let me see you rock, I get down. Stop messing around when Curtis Blow is in your town. I'm Curtis Blow on the microphone. A place called Harlem was my home. I was rocking one day, it started to shake. And some to me are like an earthquake. I packed my bags, I said goodbye. I kissed my woman and I started to fly. I came to Earth by a meteorite to rock you all on the mic. So just kick off your shoes, let your fingers pop. The Curtis Blow is just about ready to rock. Now the people in the back, if you're not the whack, say. The people in the front, if you want to buck, say. The people in the middle, if you want to wiggle, say. And the people on the side, if you want to slide, say. Not a preacher or a teacher or an electrician, a fighter or a writer or a politician, the man with the key to your ignition. Curtis Blow is competition. Young ladies, shock the house. Jazzy young ladies, shock the house. Now just throw your hands in the air and wave it like you just don't care. If y'all really ready to rock the house this morning, somebody say, oh yeah.
Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Hitch up your reindeer and go straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Fill every stocking you find. The kids are gonna love you so. Leave a toy for Johnny, leave a doll for Mary, leave something pretty for Donnie, and don't forget about Gary. Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus goes straight to the ghetto. Tell him James Brown sent you. Go straight to the ghetto. You know that I know what you will see, 'cause that was once me. Hit it, hit it. You see mothers and soul brothers. Santa Claus, go straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus, oh Lord, go straight to the ghetto. Fill every stocking you find, the kids are gonna love you so. Fill every stocking you find, they know that they need you so. I'm begging you, Santa Claus, go straight to the ghetto. If anyone wanna know, tell them Hank Ballard told me so. Santa Claus, go straight to the ghetto. Never thought I'd realize I'd be singing a song with water in my eyes. Santa Claus, go straight to the ghetto. Don't leave nothing for me, I've had my chance, you see. Santa Claus, go straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus, the soul brother needs so. Santa Claus, tell him James Brown sent you.
Oh, are you coming?
Listen, my children, and you shall hear a story fantastic, a story so queer. It's all about Santa and his helpers three. There's Hard Rock and Coco and Joe.
Now Hard's the driver up there by his sleigh. Coco reads maps and he shows him the way. Though old Santa really has no need for Joe, but takes him 'cause he loves him so. Oh,
old lady, aye. Donner and Blitzen away, away. Oh, the old lady, old lady, I know.
I'm Hard Rock.
I'm Coco.
I'm Joe.
And Santa is busy with his heavy pack. He trusts his drivers and never looks back. Oh, the old lady, old lady, I know.
I'm Hard Rock.
I'm Coco.
I'm Joe.
Now go to bed early on this Christmas Eve. I've no way of knowing just what you'll receive. But you'll hear their laughter, that much I do know. 'Twill be Hard Rock and Coco and Joe.
The three little men only 2 feet high, singing to Santa way up in the sky, laughing and shouting as the sleigh bells ring. It's Hard Rock and Coco and Joe. Oh, the old lady, old lady, I hate. Donner and Blitzen, away, away. Oh, the old lady, old lady, I know.
He's Hard Rock.
He's Coco.
He's Joe.
And Santa is busy with his heavy pack. He trusts his drivers and never looks back. Oh, the old lady, old lady, I know.
He's Hard Rock.
He's Coco.
He's Joe.
Old Santa will come in and set down his pack, and Hard Rock all the reindeer till Santa comes back.
If you hear a giggle as he turns to go, it's Coco a snowball and Joe.
Oh, little lady, oh lady, I hey.
Donner and Blitzen, away, away.
Oh, little lady, oh lady, I ho.
I'm Hard Rock.
I'm Coco.
I'm Joe.
And Santa's busy with his heavy pack. He trusts his drivers and never looks back.
Oh, the old lady, I know.
I'm Hard Rock.
I'm Coco.
I'm Joe.